So we're gonna start the weaning process over this weekend. Two of our ewes, we wanna kinda shear a little bit of their wool off to make it a little lighter, more comfortable for them. I'm not really that good at shearing, so I can just kinda knock a little bit of the bulk off. We're getting them sheared in June, so this should help carry them a little bit further. But we plan on doing that and then getting them moved down to the bank barn. We've also taken our batch of birds over to the processor, and those will be getting picked up here shortly. They're 7 weeks, a pretty good group of birds. Had some crazy weather there with them at the end, so we didn't really get a lot of footage, but we got them loaded up and taken over. Today we're going to be taking the ewes over to the bank barn to start the weaning process on the lambs. We leave the lambs here in this pen that they were born in because they know where all the food and water is, and then we'll move the ewes over to the bank barn to start the process of weaning. Okay, so they're all loaded up, getting ready for the trip over to the bank barn. We'll get them over, put them in their pen there. You can already hear the babies are looking for them, so we'll get them headed over that way. So we got the ewes over here into this pen pretty easy. They move pretty easy with a halter. We'll leave them over here for a couple weeks. It stays nice and cool here in the bank barn, and then we'll probably move them up to the lean-to so they have more sunlight and some access to grass here after they get over weaning. Here's the lambs at about, 6-8 hours later after we've taken the ewes out. They're not doing too bad. They're whining a little bit, bawling a little bit, looking for their moms, but they've been on grain here for 4 weeks. I mean, they're doing well. They're big. It's just more of a what they've been used to factor at this point. This would be the youngest lamb out of the group, and you can see she's a pretty good size. Pretty good size ewe lamb, this one here. And these are the twins that we had, these two. And then that would be the first lamb that was born. Now we'll be separating the ram lambs out here in the next day or two after we get them weighed. Well, the chickens are 7 weeks old now. We have them loaded up here in the trailer, getting ready to head to the processors for the evening and unload them. About 180 birds here in the trailer. Took us about 35 minutes to load them up. Just got done checking on the steers for the evening and the ewes, making sure the ewes are doing okay in their pen. They've been in that pen before, so it's not really a new area for them, just making sure they had plenty of water and hay to start the weaning process for them to dry them out. This week we got set up at our farmer's market for the first time for the summer, and we need to pick up our chicken from the processor and get everything ready for that with all the new rules that we have to follow to set up at the markets. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.